Hey guys, it's Miss Beam. This video teaches you how to do jazz bop ma's on qua.
I'm going to break down rom bop ma's on qua. So on qua is the French term meaning crossed or in the shape of a cross, which is front, side, back, and side. So we're doing that with our left. So we're doing bop ma's to the front, bop ma's to the side, bop ma's to the back, and then you do side for a second time. So for these, we take three steps in the middle. So we do a big rom bop ma, and then we take three steps. And then that makes us ready for our other leg. So you'll start front, you'll go brush front, and then three steps. Back, side, front. Brush, back, side, front. So you'll be ready for the other foot every time. If you take three steps, even if you just were to march, if you did bop ma, and just marched in place three times, your left leg would still be ready. So the back side front isn't so much what's super important, it's more just taking three steps to get you on the rhythm. So if you follow my feet, you'll brush, and you brush through that first position every time. You never want to scrape your toes against the floor. You always want to brush through your flat foot, and then have that super pointed foot leave the ground. So brush, point, bring it behind you, back, side. Brush point, one, two, three. So you can do that exact same thing in every direction, so I'll show you to the side. So same thing, brush to the floor, point, side, back, side, front, brush, side, back, side, front. And then same thing to the back. For back, you don't want to lean over like Superman pose, you want to keep that body lifted. So you'll go to the back, one, two, three, to the back, one, two, three. So we're going to do them en qua. So to the front, to the side, to the back, and to the side again. And we're going to do just two each way. So try to follow along with that. Ready? Five, six, seven, eight. Brush front. One, two, three, front. One, two, three to the side. One, two, three to the side. One, two, three, back. One, two, three, back. One, two, three, brush side. One, two, three, brush side. One, two, three.
Sometimes your arms actually can end up feeling it more. Holding those arms really strong, you might feel it in your shoulders. Shoulder muscles start to work. So a couple things to think of. You don't want to try to kick your legs so high that it makes your body go all wacky. If your bottom leg has to bend or your heel has to come up, then you're trying to push it a little bit too high. So you want it to be powerful and you want it to go high, but not if you have to bend your back or bend your knee. So even if your leg is right here, but everything is straight and it's pointed, that's awesome. So you don't have to worry about kicking it to your face right away. And you can build that flexibility over time. The main thing is that you have your proper placement. So if you see from the side, you can always check yourself in a mirror. You don't want to kick and be hunched. You want to try to kick and keep everything super still for that. Okay, I'm going to do the three step in between one more time with two every direction. So you can follow along, check if you have it one more time.
Ready, five.